Hello, FrenchieBri3 here, back with another video. As you read in the title, in today's video, I played Splinter Steel and Hypixel Skyblock with my livestream viewers. If you don't know what this game is, it's based off a British television show called, Golden Balls. You heard that right. Two contestants go head-to-head for a monetary prize. In Skyblock, I did a 5 mil prize pool. Contestants have two options, to split or to steal. If both people choose steal, no one gets money. If both people choose split, then they split the money. And if one person chooses to split and the other person chooses to steal, the person that chose to steal gets to keep all the money. On my island, I played it so if they stood behind the red glass, they chose steal, and if they stood behind the yellow glass, they chose split. Pretty straightforward. This game show led to some pretty interesting situations, and I hope you all enjoy watching. Also, if you want to possibly be part of other game shows I do like this in the future, make sure to subscribe with post notifications on and join my Discord server. That way you can get notified whenever I do stuff like this. Also, stick around to the end of this video for a giveaway. Also, if you were playing a game Splinter Steel for 50 million coins, would you split or would you steal? I'm kind of curious what you guys would decide, so comment that down below. Let's get into it. Do you guys know the rules?
Yes, I know the rules.
Perfect. Okay, so one of you guys will be in this room.
Can I be in the red room?
Oh, so you choose. You guys could talk to each other about what decisions you're gonna make. Are you guys ready? And let me know when you have made your decision.
Okay, Ron, how many coins do you have?
Like 500k. I need the 5 mil, but I'm totally fine splitting it.
Yeah, I'm trying to earn money because I want to be cool with my friends.
Okay, so let me know when you guys have your decisions.
Is it okay if we split it?
Okay, so we got that person there and that person there. Okay, you guys both chose split. Nice. Okay, both people chose split. That is so exciting. You guys both get 2.5 mil. Yeah, so congrats. Okay, both people chose split. Respectable. But like, if I'm being completely honest, I want to see some steals. I want some drama in this. It is really fun to give away this free money though. Speaking about free money, if you're watching this video on a gaming computer, you could be making some passive income yourself. Let me explain. Introducing this video's sponsor, Salad. Salad is a free computer app that uses your computer's GPU to generate real-life money while you're AFK. Once you have the app, all you have to do is click the start button and it will automatically start generating you free money by using your computer's GPU to mine crypto. You can literally just leave this app running on a computer and generate free money in your sleep. You can then redeem that money for rewards like Amazon gift cards, Visa prepaid cards, Discord Nitro, actual Minecraft accounts, and even Hypixel ranks. There are so many rewards. I know this might sound too good to be true, but I've done my research and I wouldn't be promoting Salad if I didn't believe in their product. I put some links in the description if you want to read up on Salad yourself, along with the download link. When you sign up for Salad, make sure to use code Frenchie for a sign up bonus. Okay, back to the video. For this next round, I've brought in Bald Guy Ace and Rigorous. We got two Skyblock TikTokers in here. Hello. You guys both have like very crisp mics. I want to see some drama here.
I kind of want coins.
What if I bump your round up to 10 mil? Does that change anything?
To be honest, we should just split then because we'll get the prize of a stealing.
That's true.
Maybe that wasn't a good idea to do that. No, I'll see. Cause like 5 mil versus 10 mil, that's a big difference.
Wait, so it's 10 mil?
Yeah, it's 10 mil.
So all we have to do is split and then we would each get 5 mil.
Yeah, but then I feel like you're just deceiving me.
The other thing is if we both do steal, then we get nothing though, that's a problem.
I'm gonna trust you.
But do you trust him? Because like you could think about it as in like steal, you can't lose because if the other person chooses steal,
no,
then hey, you also stop. Choose steal, hey, then they don't get hey. Anything. Like you can no, never lose with steal.
Wait, what do you mean you never lose with steal? Wait,
okay, so like hypothetically, if both people choose steal, then no one wins anything, but that other person chose steal anyways.
Yeah,
so they would have been getting money.
Just dumb, but there's a lot of money on the line. We should just make you lose money.
Well, yeah, if one person does choose steal, then I'm still losing money. And then if like if you choose split, then like you're still getting like you know you're getting less money no matter what.
I say we both do split so that we steal. We're stealing from Frenchie.
Yeah, exactly.
Do you guys have your decisions? We got a split and we got a split. You guys are so lame. You guys are so lame. Okay, whatever. Yeah, you guys both get five.
No, I was actually I was debating going into steal.
I already have hundreds of millions. I don't need to steal.
Oh, nice flex.
Not trade when the server's lagging.
Oh well, you can't get your prize. Whatever. Good job to them. If I'm really being honest though, I want to see some steals. Next round. Hello, both of you.
What's up?
We can have Manatee over here and Mush Queen over here, and you guys can talk to each other and make your decisions. So go.
So like, where are you in the game right now?
I'm on the what's it called? The thing just split steal.
So I mean like where are you actually in Skyblock? Like how far in progression are you?
I have a decent amount of money. I have 50k today.
I have 10k in my bank and I'm literally wearing full lapis armor. So I mean I'm fine with either splitting or stealing since either way I get enough money. So what are you thinking about?
I mean I think we can split, you know?
Yeah, let's split.
Okay, let's split.
Okay, do you guys have your decisions?
Yeah.
Okay. So oh We gotta steal and we gotta split. Oh no! Mush Queen, you don't get anything. Manatee, you get the 5 mil.
I feel so betrayed. How dare you?
Yeah, Mush Queen, you know what I think was your downfall? The fact that you said you'd be fine with either splitting or stealing. That would be a red flag for me. But Rigorous felt bad. Oh my gosh. Just watch everyone give you their money.
Everyone just feels bad.
Looks like you're getting coins from Rigorous. But yes. Okay, thank you guys so much for joining. That was super fun. Yes, finally a steal. At least the people on my island felt bad and gave Mush Queen some coins. That was pretty entertaining though. Let me get some more people in here. Do the mods want to go against each other?
Yeah.
Are you guys both in your own rooms?
Yeah.
Yes, I am.
Okay.
I'm done picking already.
Alrighty, so I don't need the money, nor do you. So I think we mutually split so we take Frenchie's money.
Wait, do you guys have a decision made?
Yeah, I'm ready.
I'm ready.
Would your guys' decisions change if I bumped it up to 10 mil, or should I just leave it at 5?
Yeah, my decision would change.
Oh!
Yeah, honestly, my decision would change.
You guys both chose steal!
I'm the type of person that would rather money than give money to the other person.
Exactly.
I'd rather stay greedy. Honest people don't become rich.
Look at me, I'm broke. You just stole from a broke person.
What do you guys have to say?
I'd rather not earn money than give someone else money.
Okay, so you guys both would choose steal no matter what?
Yeah.
Honest people don't make money in this game. I'm gonna put it like that.
Okay.
I steal from orphans.
Oh, that took a turn. Of course, both the mods stole. There is no surprise there. They did make a pretty good point, though. Why would someone want to give someone else money if they could just keep it for themselves? We'll see how the rest of these rounds go.
All right, I'm ready.
Okay, perfect.
Hey, what stage of the game are you?
I'm kind of mid. I don't know.
But do you know your net worth?
I just started playing.
You did? Do you know your net worth or no?
I have a 250 mil.
That's pretty good for starting.
All you have to do, just go and just steal. I'm gonna split and you get 5 mil, okay?
I'm gonna split too, dude.
No, bro. Dude, I swear to God if you do this, actually, just go and just steal.
No, I'm gonna scared, dude.
I have 6 bill net worth.
Just go and steal, dude. You're gonna threaten me?
Go into steal.
Begging him to choose steal.
Just steal, dude. I have 350 mil purse. Go into steal. Please, I do not need 5 mil. You need it way more than me. Just go into steal.
I really don't need a smiley on my face right now.
Bro, go into steal. I swear to God, if you go into split, I'll be mad.
Okay. Do you guys have your decisions?
Yeah, I have my decision.
Are you ready for me to see?
Yeah, go into steal.
We got a split and we got a steal. Wait. Steal! We gotta wait. Where are
He's
you?
He's in here. What do you mean where?
Oh, we gotta steal. Oh, I only.
He stole. Did he steal?
Yeah, he chose steal. He chose steal. Good.
I really didn't want to.
Oh, well, you did. I never could have predicted for people to beg each other to choose steal. On to the next round. Hello.
Yeah.
I'm going to go out, and you guys can talk and convince each other to do whatever.
I don't care if you want the money or not. I'm splitting.
Okay, I'm gonna split too.
Perfect.
Oh, but there's a chance you could steal if he says he's splitting.
But there's a chance I couldn't.
I'm thinking
I could go with leave the island, you know?
What? If you leave the island, you guys both get disqualified.
Go persuade him.
Okay, anyways, tell me if you guys make your decision.
I've made mine.
We got a split. And we got a steal! Oh my gosh!
Yeah, I'm gonna split it anyway. I'm just gonna give him 2.5 anyway.
Yeah, okay. Right, thanks, I'm giving you the money, but we got the steal. Cool. Thank you guys for playing the game. I love all these steals, keeping it interesting.
Hi!
Hello. Jaxter over here, Core Zone, go in here.
I have an offer for you. I'm pretty poor myself, so.
Me too.
I am willing to offer. If we both split, I will give you 1.5 million.
Wait, if we both split, then we each get 2.5 mil. Wait, or is
yeah,
it the
and
prize?
I will give you 1.5 million of my own profits from it.
Why do you do that?
to ensure my safety.
I swear on my bird picture, my sacred bird picture, that I will do split.
Are you sure? Because I'm shaking right now.
No, I will.
So if we both split, I'll give you 1.5 million.
Yep.
Oh, interesting. Okay, are you guys ready?
This is nerve-wracking.
So, okay, do you have your decisions?
Yes,
I have my decision.
We got a split, and we got a split. 2.5 mil for both of you. And that's gonna wrap it up. How wholesome. The last round ended in a split. I promised a giveaway at the beginning of this video, and I'm gonna deliver. In my Discord right now, I'm currently giving away 5 million coins. All you have to do to enter is react to the giveaway in the giveaway channel of my Discord. The Discord is linked in the video description. Thank you all again so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to like and subscribe. I'll see you all in the next video. Also, membership shoutouts. Shout out to Water and ElectroPlanet9. Feel free to join my channel membership with the link in the description for some cool perks. Okay, I'll see you guys next time. Bye!